Hello guys, I'm back. Sorry, my ran out of storage, so I'm gonna switch phones. Okay, like I was saying, so yeah, that's how you do a stag on things don't want to leave. I don't know how to get rid of them, but yeah, that's how you do a follow train, and that's how you get more followers as well. And what you do when you go to a follow train video, let me see.
Who's ready for a follow?
Then when you click done, you go through all of everybody's and you click the little heart and they will add you. Like how I did it. And that's another way how to get or gain followers. And to turn on your duets and react. You go to, not there. You go down here and it sees where, who can react to your videos, you say everyone. Who can duet your videos, everyone. Or you can do friends or no one. So that's another way. And you can put, if you don't want nobody to download your videos, you click off and there comment filters and filter spam and obsessive comments, filter keywords. You can add your keywords that you don't like. And when people comment that word, they won't let that person comment on your video. So, and for beginners, when you make your TikTok, go to you go on your profile where it says me. And you click the little three dots, you click that. And when that's, make sure you have that. Pro accounts can be set to private. Oh, okay. So yeah, make sure that's off. Because when you're trying to get followers, people don't like when your account is private. So make sure your account is public. And that's an awesome way to get more followers as well. So again, I gotta clean up my daggone storage. Go away. And this is another way to clean out your storage. And so again, if you want to create your own video, you go to here, you select a video, you click the video, and you click that, and the song is up here. All you gotta do is hit that, and it's a record. Or you can do effects, or you can do that for a short one. Then you go here, and then you do that, and then you record for a short period of time. You can click another one, and then you hit record for a short one. Then you click, you can keep going as, yeah, as that. Then you click the little arrow, the check, and then you can click the text. You can add text if you want. Or you can add stickers. You can effects. Was it the ones I use is the little flowers, the smoke, the heart or whatever. Then you click save. And that's how you do your little TikTok videos. So again, if you guys enjoy this video, please make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and hope this helps everybody that's trying to do their TikTok and get it started. If not, ask me some questions and I'll do my best to answer them. So, therefore, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. And also, guys, if you can, please check out my merch. I'm trying so hard to get my merch out there. So if you guys can share out my merch check it out. I did added some like 2 new things up there, so check that out. Also, I do have as y'all can see, I have a TikTok. Go follow me as well, and I will follow you back. And so please feel free to check out that. And I do also have a Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I don't really be on Twitter like that anymore. The only way I probably be on Twitter is to share out my streams or share out anybody else's videos or whatever. So, therefore, hope you guys enjoy your day. Be safe. And have a wonderful evening. Peace out.